You asked earlier about being habit forming. I think the best way for it to be habit forming is to give customers more opportunity to use it more often. And so that's really what penetration is about. It's about saying, hey, we don't want you to use it once and then not use it again until like your next anniversary dinner. Like, I want you to be using this, you know, every night that you dine out, and the best way to do that is to go deep. That said, you can go deep and go wide in parallel.
Yeah.
Because the things that you do to go deep in one city, you can be doing while you're going wide into other ones. So, and then the learnings from both benefit each other. So, you know, like I said, if we're going to make this be a daily habit, going deep is the focus there, but
right. And
start ramping up other
things. And once you figure out how to do that sustainably, you can scale it up in a number of cities all at once. Yeah.